Mariner, the reporter. I'm so sorry I told you to apologize for something you didn't do.
Oh, it's okay, you big dummy. I know you're just trying to protect me.
Is this one of those you say it's fine, but you're actually still mad and it's gonna blow up in my face situations? Because I will happily continue to apologize.
No, I'm not mad. I got a taste of civilian life and I am just so happy to be back.
Look, we all should have done more to defend you.
Nobody handled that worse than me. I love you guys. After all that, you're keeping the implant?
It robbed me of my memories and it was used to cover up deadly crimes.
But it's so cool! I'm still finding submenus I had no idea were in there.